This is important. Make sure your tangerines are very dry.
Using low heat, add half cup water and 1 cup sugar. Stir just until the sugar is dissolved. Stop stirring and turn the heat up to medium.
Now I'm gonna skewer it from the side.
After about 6 minutes, get a glass of ice water, dip your chopstick, dip it in the water, and then chew it. If it crunches in your mouth, it's ready. Really quickly, dip your tangerine and then swirl it.